Eyewitness News working new details on several stories, beginning in Warwick, where we're learning more about a motorcycle accident that has taken the life of a Warwick man. This was the scene late last night on West Shore Road. Police say 43-year-old David Kane was thrown from his bike during the crash. He was rushed to Rhode Island Hospital, where he was pronounced dead. Investigators are still not releasing how the accident happened.